the hell? I can't get a hold of her.
Ears?
The hell? Something's amiss. Come on.
What? One minute it's pouring, the next it's over.
Sudden weather changes. Think we'll see a rainbow?
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far worse off than we are.
Gladio!
I got it!
Yeah!
That wasn't so hard.
It takes two.
Yeah! Let's be done with this riff.
Catch this! Keep the runs in my sights!
Pronto! Stop bitching! Start killing!
Onward.
Yep.
That's what I call teamwork.
That lady's helping you out anyway.
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Remember, just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
Yeah! Gotta love it! Yeah! They won't know what hit them.
Yeah. My hero!
One shot!
Ha! Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nock?
Let it be done.
Once in my sight!
Watch yourself, Nock!
I know.
Right there!
This one's just for you!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Here we go. It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
All in a day's work.
Seems we found what we were looking for. The odds are against us. Okay.
Here I am!
Say your prayers!
Want some?
Watch out!
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
It's nice knowing
you. Get back!
One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Prompto.
Gladius, do it! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Prompto! Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
I want to just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Hostiles on your right.
Thanks. The hunt is on.
No wonder you're nice guy!
It's time.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Knocked! You hold it up?
Yep.
Hey!
Apologies.
Gladio!
Nice work, Gladio! Yeah!
Bato, you're up!
Let's go!
Yep.
Hate it. Camping sucks when it rains.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
your left.
Got it. Here.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Let's go for a ride.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it?
Howdy. There you are. There you are. Thank you kindly.
Well, howdy. Y'all come back now.
Easy now.
Human?
Not quite. While not exactly gods, messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine.
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
So, Iris's story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent. Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life.
Mind-blowing! Thanks, buddy.
Ah, the young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind?
Oh! I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Lunafreya.
Yeah. Luna Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
The damn sun.
Yeah.
How about we get out of the rain?
Yeah.
Let's find somewhere dry.
Let's.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Pronto! Stay on your feet!
Another one to wrap up quick.
It's a good chance to earn some experience points. Is this a game to you? Sort of. Just trying to level up here, dude. On a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
Ready for this?
Gotcha!
Heads up!
Yeah! Hey!
Fly.
We're sorely overmatched, Noct. Let us retreat. How are we?
Goodbye.
What?
Even our best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, it isn't. Not good.
Yeah!